Les Brown said that a cemetery is one of the richest places in the world. You want to know why? Because it's a lot of people that died holding on to their gifts and their purposes. We have books, we have lawyers, we have gifts, we have all type of things that have not been brought into fruition because a lot of people were sleeping on themselves or so focused on everything else but what they were supposed to be doing. So there's a lot of potential in cemeteries. I was convicted because I could be doing so much more. I'm living, I'm breathing, okay? And all I can hear in my mind is, think big, bitch. You gotta stop thinking small. You gotta think big. It's 2023. There's books out here, plays, stories. It's time for us to tap in. It's time for us to really get serious about the things that we are passionate about. We're so focused on what everybody else is doing and unmeaningful relationships and et cetera, et cetera. We're just withering away. So many businesses can be started. And I'm talking to myself, but I know some of y'all can hear this too, but it's time to think big, bitch. Think big, bitch. I love y'all. Let's get it. It's 2023. Let's get it. I love y'all. Peace, love, and light.